My formative years, definitely into rap, like most of us were growing up. I went through my phases with Stone Temple Pilots and Soundgarden and shit, you know, when I was young. But I started messing with samplers when I was probably 14 or 15, when I kind of fell in love with turntablism. It was a good outlet for me all around, just to just spend my time on and stop playing video games. Wanted to try to make use of some of the gear here, and I guess all around just get out of the laptop, get onto some real hardware, and we went into the Distressor compressor, because it was one I've been wanting to work with for a minute, and got a little bit fatter of a sound than I did just running plugins in the box. For my kick, with like the new school production, what you're seeing is a layer. My house and techno tracks, I even use 3 kick layers, but for most of my rap tracks, I use 2. A lot of times I'm using these Lex Luger drums. On my top end kick here, I have the simple Ableton stock compressor and EQ sidechain to my top end kicks. And what we end up getting is a nice punchy kick with a lot of low and enough mid-range to punch through there. You could see I got all the high frequency cut out of this snare. What makes it sound good in the track is I got the clap layered over the top of it. Together, the snare and the clap kind of have that nice feel. Kind of the same concept of the kick, man. It's just about getting those frequencies and really feeling it more than hearing it a lot of time.
Is that for me?
Fuck with it, man.
Good, excellent. Go and throw that up. Put that up on that thing real quick. It's time to go. Starship, go.
Rap music, it's a different approach, and I think myself and a lot of my contemporaries have been caught up in making music for the dance floor and for our DJ sets, and there's a completely different language to making rap tracks, and it's about being subdued and being minimal, and even if you're making stuff with lots of layers, it's, you know, being conscious of the vocal performance and being conscious of what's gonna happen with it.
Here I is, sharp as a thumbtack, you bitch, you.
The whole EDM invasion, I think that's been coming pretty hard, and I think, you know, that's been done to death, and personally I'm rooting for the hip-hop revival. There's still new avenues and all that stuff, you know, as long as it's been around, I think there's still room for innovation with hip-hop music and R&B music. Everything starched.